Government relies a lot on external borrowing in order to invest in the development of our country. It's therefore timely for the Minister of Finance, Planning and Economic Development to conceive ICAO as a platform support for investment clubs in Uganda, with a mission to mobilize local savings by strengthening investment groups in the country and position them to participate in the financial critical sectors. The dividends of all these efforts accrue in the long term, and yet some of our partners demand immediate result, most especially the banks. They keep coming and going whenever they do not see an immediate value proposition of ICAO. They want to see more accounts opened instantly, as well as clubs taking up banking products. My team and I do believe that the signing of the memorandum of understanding between ICAO and the Minister of Finance and Planning and Economic Development is a milestone to acknowledge the works done so far. It is also a testament that ICAO is a strategic partner to government in mobilizing the right mindset, savings, governance, and financial literacy for investment.
No particular individual can say he's going to invest alone. We have very few people here who can say, let me do this investment alone. So when we see people pulling resources together to jointly invest, I think it's a good thing. What the association needs to strengthen is monitoring.